What's up, everyone, and welcome to American Truck Simulator. It's raining, it's nighttime, it's a little after 2 o'clock in the morning in game, almost 4 o'clock in the morning real life. And today we're hauling, what are we hauling today? We're hauling 46,000 pounds of big ass bulldozer to Stockton. And here's our, there it is. There's our bulldozer. It's like a big D9. Doesn't have the rippers on the back, I wonder why. Doesn't matter, I guess. So let's get this pig on the road. Oh, it's heavy. It's heavy. Oh boy, maybe I should have turned my lights and my wipers on. Am I gonna make this one? Did they give me enough room? I think so, yeah. So we're gonna be on I-5 for a minute, and then we're going to jump on 99 up to Stockton. Should be a fun little trip. How many miles is it? It is 300 miles. Oh wow, this thing really pushes you going downhill. It's got to have something to do with the train mod. I think I'm going to have to get rid of that. or find a new one, because I mean, it doesn't look very well done. This is like the third place on the map I've seen where a train just appears in midair or going right across the freeway or something, so I'll have to remedy that. So, in fact, I'd be willing to wager we're at our halfway point at least by now. Well, there's Fresno. But we're not going to Fresno, we're going to Stockton. Crime capital of the state. Great, maybe someone will steal my truck. Oh look, we went over 50,000 miles. Look at that, 50,064 miles. 65 miles. 66 miles. That's awesome. We're halfway to our 100,000 mile goal in American Truck Simulator. And I suppose the next goal will be 1,000,000 miles. I wonder if it's even possible. I imagine it is if you're that dedicated and have no life to drive 1,000,000 miles. Yeah, I'm not going to say that because I might be that guy to have no life and drive 1,000,000 miles in a video game. Happening. Okay. I didn't realize we were here already. I thought we still had a little bit more to go. Okay. Easy that's gonna be. Quite a bit of traffic over there. Well, maybe after this white car, maybe I could sneak right in. Man. I just broke the law. Don't do that, boys and girls. Changing lanes in an intersection in California. Not doable. God, this really reminds me of 99-2, all the construction going on over here. Seems like one part of 99 or another is always under construction. Done. We are almost to our destination. It's just right around this corner. Are the people that want the bulldozer. Not sure exactly why. I guess it's none of my business. I'm just getting paid to deliver it. Well, that was a nice little 16-minute trip. I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe if you haven't already. We'll catch you next time. Thanks for watching, everyone. It is.